Spot check for concealed weapons. Firearms will be seized until you leave the perimeter.
You like electricity?
Cynthia,
I like electricity.
I just built it.
And now, thanks to the wind turbine blend,
I'm Anaya.
We've got
I'm
all going to
be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Portable device detected.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Electronic device detected.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community.
Nice seeing you again. Exactly what I needed. Thanks for the business.
Hello.
We are beyond capacity. Please turn around. We cannot help you at this time.
Electronic device detected.
Tracy, do you copy? What's your status?
We started taking fire as soon as we approached the intersection. But it's only a few defenders.
That doesn't sound right.
They're falling back. We're going after them.
Negative. Hold there and wait for Richter.
We're gonna lose them.
Then let them go. They could be luring you.
They could be going for backup.
Stay the fuck put. There's no way it's that easy. It's got to be a trap.
Shit! I guess you were right, Odessa.
Forget it. Just deal with those hostiles. Richter's almost there.
It's only a matter of time.
Too bad we just can't sit back and let them kill each other off.
The Hyena Council is just a bunch of chicken shit gangsters. Shouldn't be too hard to encourage them to turn on one another.
I'd love to see that.
Why don't we all? Listen, how's Ellie doing?
Can't say.
At least she's here. With you.
She doesn't talk much.
Yeah.
It's pretty bad out there, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm not sure we'll survive the spring. But hey, can't give up, right?
Extremist Mollus.
Indeed.
I'm running a little behind, but I should be able to catch up today.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zones. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
Agent requesting backup.
Hi there.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights at night.
Target that way, and lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that!
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now, that there is the bolt catch. When the magazine is empty...
Oh, well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know. Some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Because, damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
started.